I'm Tyler Snyder, the Global Director for Commercial Development at Alcon. At Alcon, we really try to innovate in everything that we do, not just our products. And that's why we want to create a truly unique virtual reality training experience, both for our internal associates and our customers. And we're partnering with Microsoft and Elara Systems to take advantage of the most innovative technologies on the market today.
In using the volumetric technology from Microsoft in conjunction with the amazing technology at Elara Systems, we're able to create customer experiences in virtual reality that are candidly unsurpassed. Experiences that are immersive, that are memorable, that leave lasting impressions with our customers. Things that they will never forget.
My name is Jason Wosky. We're here in Redmond, Washington at Microsoft's Mixed Reality Capture Studio. I'm the creative director for the project, and I'm in a studio that we have over 100 cameras mixed somewhere between RGB and IR, where we point all those cameras in at one particular space, and we capture over 10 gigabytes a second worth of data.
They record someone and turn that into a point cloud that has positional information and color information, which can be exported and streamlined so that it can be played back in real time in a game engine, such as Unreal Engine 4. It's an opportunity to see some of the latest technology that's available for creation and engagement with customers and the end user, and really elevate what we can create ourselves by partnering with others.
Volumetric capture is really the extension of what humans have been doing for a long time about recreating the world around them. So if you think about a still picture is done in succession, turn into video. Video, you add sound. From sound, you add color. What we're doing right now is we're adding depth. And what that does is it creates a deeper emotional connection to what's in front of you. So in this case, it's humans. So this is the human connection that adds basically emotional and practical value to the things in front of you.
You know, the purpose of this project really is to create an educational experience that allows our ECPs to immerse themselves in an environment that lets them practice that conversation and what it would be like to fit our multifocal product. They learn about the technology, how to recommend it to a patient in a way that will make them even more successful.
Alcon presented us with the challenge of taking clinical training and education and bringing it into the technological forefront with virtual reality. We're educating ECPs how to be more successful recommending and fitting multifocal contact lenses. The benefit of that for the patient is 80% of the time, they won't need reading glasses.
What excites me about this project is, you know, we're doing something that really has not been done before. It's truly new, it's truly unique. We're going to recreate the multifocal journey experience in a way that nobody has ever seen before.